Welcome to another in our series of videos celebrating the recipients of the 2019 and 2020 ACM Awards. This video celebrates the individuals honored with the Paris Kanellakis Theory and Practice Award.
The Paris Kanellakis Theory and Practice Award honors theoretical accomplishments that have had a lasting impact on practical computing. There is a $10,000 prize, endowed by contributions from the Kanellakis family, ACM, ACM Special Interest Groups, SIGACT, SIGDA, SIGMOD, and SIGPLAN, the ACM SIG Project Fund, and individual contributions. The recipients of the 2019 Paris Kanellakis Award are Noga Alon, Tel Aviv University, Philip Gibbons, Carnegie Mellon University, Yossi Matias, Google, and Mario Zegedi, Rutgers University, for their seminal work on streaming algorithms and their application to large-scale data analytics.
In their paper, The Space Complexity of Approximating the Frequency Moments, Noga Alon, Yossi Matias, and Mario Zegedi laid the foundations for analysis of data streams using limited memory. Two follow-up papers, Tracking Join and Self-Join Sizes in Limited Storage by Philip Gibbons, Alon, Matias, and Zegedi, and New Sampling-Based Summary Statistics for Improving Approximate Query Answers by Gibbons and Matias, expanded the concept of data synopses and advanced the fields of streaming and sketching algorithms.
These are randomized algorithms. So what you try to do there is to understand the statistical properties of huge amounts of data that arrives on the fly. So you can just see it as it passes, and still you want to understand something about the statistical properties. And it turned out that it's possible to really estimate these statistical properties of huge amounts of data on the fly using very limited memory and efficiently.
What these four envisioned made it possible to monitor the vast amounts of data generated in networks while retaining only small randomized synopses for analysis that needed limited memory. Today, their sketching and streaming algorithms remain the core approach for big data streaming analytics.
Those receiving the 2020 Paris Kanellakis Award are Yossi Azar, Tel Aviv University, Andre Broder, Google Research, Anna Carlin, University of Washington, Michael Mitzenmacher, Harvard University, and Ellie Opfel, Brown University. They were honored for the discovery and analysis of balanced allocations, known as the power of two choices, and their extensive applications to practice.
In their paper, Balanced Allocations, Yossi Azar, Andre Broder, Anna Carlin, and Ellie Opfel examined a basic bins and balls problem. They showed that making two random choices of bins for each ball tossed instead of just one, and placing each ball in the bin with the lesser load, reduced the maximum load across all bins, resulting in an exponential improvement in the overall balance. Inspired by the group's paper, Michael Mitzenmacher, in his PhD dissertation, The Power of Two Choices in Randomized Load Balancing, enhanced their results. He showed how to get exact limiting distributions for the number of balls in a bin, and how to apply these methods to large-scale queuing systems, where jobs continuously arrive over time for service and leave after service. Thanks to the combined accomplishments of these five researchers, the power of two choices paradigm, an elegant theoretical idea, would result in wide adoption by the network community, who would put it to work to advance applications in many fields of computer science.
Our warmest congratulations to all the recipients of the 2019 and 2020 Paris Kanellakis Theory and Practice Award. Thank you for watching.